Right now, the U.S. Coast Guard is searching for a missing man. Officials say Timothy Shermay was last seen near Venice Saturday afternoon attempting to salvage his shrimping vessel. The boat was eventually found. No one was on board.